He rode into town, weary and worn, with a layer of dust from the trail. Inquiring about a room and a bath and a glass of cold dark ale. He found himself at the Red Heart Saloon in a friendly game of cards. His luck had run hot when he cashed in his chips. The clerk said, "Son, you've won the grand prize. Here's a key to our best room, the one with the heart on the door. And for your pleasure and company, we'll send up the lovely Molly McClure." When the young cowboy first laid eyes on her, he looked like a kid in a candy store. But soon his heart started beating fast. He was under the spell of Molly McClure. He was seduced by her deep brown eyes, her soft skin the color of cream. Could this be real? He wondered to himself, as if she had stepped right out of a dream. An oil lamp burned and passions flared. Clothes went flying to the floor. He never knew about the art of making love till he laid with Molly McClure. His room. She was gone from the bed. Tears filled his eyes. Pain was in his heart. Desperation in his head. He searched for her all over that town. He'll be searching evermore. His money and his horse are missing too, gone like the wind and Molly McClure. Gone like the wind and Molly McClure.